summer's day in a busy Cornish town. The starling whisperer sat himself down. He unzipped his bag and took out some treats and called the starlings over with a whistle and a greet. They came from the left, they came from the right. They landed on his hand and some started to fight. To all his feathered friends, there's enough for you all, so the squabbling can end. The Starling Whisperer on the Cornish road trip, every visit sat down on the same seat, feeding the starlings some tasty treats. They're all fed and happy, off to the beach now. Now to the beach, now to relax and retreat, with sandy feet up and an ice cold drink in the fresh sea air, with time to think till the next time. That day when it's time to repeat, we'll visit the starlings and drop some more treats. When tomorrow rolls round and he's back into town, with blue skies and sunshine whistling that sound. The Starling Whisperer on starlings all gather around. Numbers keep growing as word gets around. Tasty treats, all set in the sunshine, feeling upbeat. The Starling Whisperer on the Cornish road trip. The Starling Whisperer on the Cornish road trip. Cornish road trip, the Starling Whisperer on a Cornish road trip.